Welcome to GitHub tutorials. In my previous lesson, we have learned how to install GitHub in Eclipse tool. So, in case there is no icon is coming on GitHub project in Eclipse, just you have to go to team and share the projects. Then you have to select the Git. What is the option it is giving? Version control. You have to select and click on next and click on finish. Then you will get an option to this project icon, GitHub project icon. Okay, now what are the changes you are doing? Just do changes here, it will automatically did changes. What are the changes? Everything will be reflected in this one, what we call this project, what are the project we are using. So everything will be coming under this repository. Okay, my projects, everything will be concerned with this. And see, I have committed 3 times previously. I have shown, right, this project I have committed here. Okay, now let me change my changes in hello.java file and commit to Git project. Okay, well, let me run any simple code here. Okay, just I want to run this simple code. Okay, let me create one more program, simple program, so that you can understand clearly what we call cars. Oh shit, it's public static void main. I want to print let me create two methods. Okay, I have created one method, so a bench car. If I run, this one will be printed, right? This is Benj car. Okay, so now I want to commit this file as well as this file. Okay, this is not, it is showing as simple Java class, it is showing as GitHub Java class, right? So in this one also I want to create one simple class, simple method, sorry. And work will be called hello world. Okay, see, so welcome to new world. Okay, let me create the object first. So world equal to hello, so world dot, so what are the method I'm using, and hello, right, hello world. So if I run this one, what it will print? Okay, second hello world, welcome to new world, right? So let me refresh once. So this file is added, this file is modified, right? So let me commit to these changes, these projects. Okay, this is my Git initialization. Okay, just go to Git bash here. Just right click. So you need to right click Git bash here. Okay, it will open the bash command. So window, just maximize. Okay, just provide Git status. So let me check once so that you can understand. So what are the changes we have done? Everything will be displayed. So we don't want to add this metadata files, right? It is not required. Just I want to add cars.java as well as this hello.java files. I want to add both files. Okay, just go to git add. Just you have to enter this file path. Okay, just git java project from git java project. And what is my path projects? Git java project, so from Java tutorial, right? Just copy this path. So let me add one more. Just you have to remove this project, you have to add from here only. Okay, just this one, change this to backslash. So why? Because it will accept backslashes only. Just go to here and what is my name? cars.java, right? So second file name is hello. This is my file, right? Let me add one by one. So where is git mess? Sorry. Add, right click and paste. Final. It is not match any file. Either I have given wrong name. Cars.java. I have given any wrong name. Git Java project search come. Java tutorials. Tutorial cars.java. Java project. Okay, here comes in coming under projects. So it is coming under projects. So I need to mention here, I need to mention project. So that's why it is giving the error, not this one. Why? Because it is not added, right? So first time I'm adding. Let's go to here. That's why it is giving a full path name. It is asking git add. Just paste. It is added, right? So now I need to add one more file. This hello.java, which is not comes under project. Why? Because it is already committed to repository. Click on add. Command not found. Oh, I have omitted space. Space did not match any file. From Java tutorial, let me check the file name once. Cart, and it comes under projects. Same will be coming under project. Just enter projects. So it has committed. Now go to here, git add space, just right click and enter. It is added, right? If you have seen git status, it is showing this master. So that's why it is giving the error message. So I need to go to these projects. So then it is, just go to git status. That's why it is coming, project name is giving us this. Now it is showing us this projects, right? So let me, have given the wrong one. That's why this path changes are not coming properly. I need to go to this folder, projects folder. Then only you can identify clearly. My development, I need to go to this. This is my master, right? So that's why it is giving the error. So let me exit once and let me add one more time. So that's why, just go to this. Sorry, I need to go to from here. Let me close this one. So otherwise it will give you this metadata. Let's go to bash here, simple 1 minute. It's maximus, cd, projects, okay, git status, it will give you the details. Yes, I need to add, git add, yes, you need to already add it, right? So that's why it is not giving any details. Just paste and click on add, it will give you, okay, now git add, just add this file also. So same process you need to follow. Previously I have missed one folder. Just go to git commit hyphen m. Just enter your comments. Added new Java class. That is new Java cars class file. Now here just go to enter commanded. Okay. After commit, yes, you have to go to push hyphen u, git push hyphen u. So first time it will ask to enter your username and password. So mine is it is not asking why, because I have already entered. So now it is showing as it is committed from origin. Just go to here. If you have seen Git Java project, this I think it is, see it is came right, cast.java. Okay, here if you go to here, it will show you the commits, four commits. What I have committed, last one, added new Java class file, cars class file, right? If you go to here, just click on right click and refresh. Now it is showing as icon, Git icon, right? This one is showing as Git icon. Previously it was not showing. So like this, you have to commit to Git projects with the help of Git bash. Okay, in next lesson we will see this one is done, right? Very simple. This one is done, right? Next lesson we will see how to commit changes from Eclipse tool. Okay, thank you.